Worship that Lamb who was slain on the cross for us. We continue to remember your goodness and your faithfulness, your provisions, every blessing that we have received. We just want to thank you, and we continue to declare, Lord, that we are yours and you are for us. And we continue to praise you, we continue to honor you, we continue to acknowledge you in this place. Hallelujah. We're going to shout a praise to you. We're going to give you praise. We're going to give you honor and all the glory and all adoration. We give it all. We give it all. Come on, let's give a shout of praise to him. Hallelujah. We shake his praise with our praises, Lord. Shake his praise with our praises, Lord. We will declare your lordship over this place and over our lives, over our families. We honor you. We give you praise. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen and amen and amen. We will worship you, Jesus.
Our God is a lion, the Lion of Judah. His reign.
glory is rolling over us. Because we know how much you love us and how much you care for us. And you are the God that we worship. And you are the Lord that we serve. Because of that extravagant love that you have poured out for us. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
I am yours, I am
sonship of God in our hearts and in our lives. We now have that right. Fully have that relationship with the Lord and seek His face in our own ways. From receiving that love, we have acknowledged Him that He is your Father, that you are His daughter, and you are His son. And we are all children of God, worshiping Him. Standing in truth, and worshiping Him in spirit and in truth. We just acknowledge you, Lord.
You unravel me with a melody. You surround me. Thank you. 'Cause I